Today, the greatest risk of global catastrophe doesn't look like this. Not missiles, but microbes. System. And we need preparedness.